This goes out to all the One Tree Hill fans, y'all. I don't need to be anything other than a prison guard's son. I don't need to be anything other than a specialist's son. I don't have to be anyone other than the birth of two souls in one. Part of where I'm going is knowing where I'm coming from. I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me and I'll be some mind. I'm tired of looking around the rooms on what I gotta do. Who am I supposed to be? Everywhere I turn, I'm surrounded by identity crisis.